I don't want to do something very, very, very strong. So just these two are fine. An orange color will be fine. I have here a center. That's it. So let's find the. Ochre and a bit of red. And then we can have another one. Not very clear. So that should be more clear anyway. And now layering. Before layering, I have to do this. The frame. Just will be the same. Just ochre, a bit of red.
How do you decide which color frame you could use? You always take the...
It depends. If it's a small thing, like here, not very narrow, usually I do something dark, just to define the...
But you choose some of the colors from?
Not necessarily.
No, okay.
I just want to have, almost monochromatic background, so I could have only the light here. That's something I have decided now, but it's not standard. If it was a large frame, like in a Ramona's Icon, usually I put something light, not dark and heavy. Did you go for the pigments?
No, just books.
Just books.
I'll go to the primer for pigments.
Yeah. You live in New York, you have primer for that.
Yes, primer.
You don't have to carry things.
They have the shop.
Yes, they have the shop. Now, Let's scratch the egg. Let's destroy the egg. I will.
Yeah. I know. I've seen you done it before.
Yeah.
So I'm not so surprised.
That's a signature. That's a signature. That's it.
Yeah. Fantastic.
That's it.